Jay Jagan, the Operation Coordinator at Royal Oil. Today I will talk about adopting a positive attitude as we age. Getting older might not be something we all look forward to, but aging is a reality we all have to face. And how we approach the passing of the years has a lot to do with our happiness and health later in life. Positive attitudes about aging may be a fountain of youth, as positive self-perception about getting older may slow down the aging process. Recently, researchers found that having positive self-perceptions about the benefits of getting older can create a self-fulfilling prophecy by helping people stay mentally, physically, and psychologically younger. A positive attitude is believed to help insulate us against the common stressors and negative experiences that occur with age, and is also thought to reduce the risk of cardiovascular disease and cognitive decline. On the flip side, researchers on aging say that various studies have found a strong correlation between negative perceptions about aging and physical frailty. Additionally, researchers tell us that physical frailty in older age is associated with lower cognitive abilities when compared to peers who are less frail in older age. They say that frailty appears to trigger a domino effect that often cascades into dementia. Aging experts and researchers agree that the following lifestyle factors can be beneficial in improving your attitude about getting older and enhancing your quality of life. And it's never too late to incorporate these behaviors into your daily routine. Stay physically active. Physical activity and exercise is highly beneficial to our physical and emotional health. Moderate daily exercise is an excellent way of reducing stress, maintaining a healthy weight, strengthening aging bone, and improving attitude. Be socially engaged, maintaining existing social connections and creating new ones is also said to be vital to our physical and emotional health as we age. Keep your brain active. Maintaining a healthy, active brain is another key component of emotional health and well-being as we age, and has also been linked to preventing or delaying dementia. Activities such as crossword puzzles, board games, reading are considered valuable to brain health. A positive attitude is the guide to leading a positive life. Maintaining a positive attitude through the ups and the downs is important to every aspect of life. Your social status, your work, your health, and your relationships. If you are feeling down and having a particularly negative outlook on the way things are going, just remember that attitude is everything, and a positive attitude will lead you out of the darkest of times.